The bill contains power with relation to social care, and this prioritisation, while challenging, the bill empowers schools, for instance, to respond pragmatically to this situation, including the ability to measures to slow the spread of the virus. As this disease accelerates, our goal is to protect life.
Thank you. I'm so grateful for my recommendation for giving way. I want to ask a generalised question about the supply of medicine.
Can I just ask him, in terms of Schedule 21, do the powers there allow ministers to require people?
We have advised against all unnecessary travel, and I don't. And there is a risk of putting extra pressure on the NHS in.